A blast at the end of US pop stars Ariana Grande concert in Manchester has killed at least 19 people and wounded 50 others. Apparently, this is being termed as the deadliest terrorist incident in UK. Ariana Grande tweeted, "Broken. From the bottom of my heart, I am so sorry, I don't have words." While the world is shaken by this massive attack, stars all across the globe have condemned it as well. Priyanka Chopra, "My thoughts and prayers are with Ariana Grande and everyone who was hurt at the concert in Manchester. What is happening to the world?" Taylor Swift, "My thoughts, prayers and tears for all those affected by the Manchester tragedy tonight. I'm sending all my love." Selena Gomez, "My thoughts and prayers go out to everyone affected in Manchester." Katy Perry, "Brokenhearted for the families tonight. Brokenhearted for Ari. Brokenhearted for the state of this world. We hope for more peace around the world and strongly condemn any act of hatred and terror. More strength and prayers for the victims."